lobster dinner.
It's delicious.
I know. With no interruptions, nothing can hold us back.
For once, sleuthing isn't getting in the way of things.
I know.
But I do love it.
I'm so glad we were able to do this tonight, you know?
Yeah. Hello? Oh, hey, George. What's up? No. Bess. Bess Marvin.
Okay.
Tell her to call me when she gets there. Bye. Apparently, Bess got into the arts program at Kingston.
Really? But, wait, the Bess we're talking about. The quirky Bess that we always knew.
Yeah, Bess Marvin.
The Bess Marvin who's not so good at acting.
And singing.
Who got into the arts program.
At Kingston. It's the most exclusive in the whole country.
That's impossible. No, I can't believe it.
I don't want to be mean, but I didn't think so either. Apparently, though. I'm just going to wait around tomorrow and see if this was some type of prank or something. I told George to tell me when, to tell Bess to call me when she gets there. So if we hear from her, I guess it's real. Don't know. Maybe she's improved.
Maybe. It's a possible.
Nothing like a Sunday afternoon on the couch doing absolutely nothing except waiting for Bess to call. Oh, there she is. Hello? Yeah, oh my gosh, Bess, really? You got into Kingston Arts? I cannot believe it. Well, you know, like, not bad or anything, but that's amazing. I wish you the best of luck. Oh, you've got to go? Yeah. Okay, bye. Hey, Meg. Yeah, it's you. Okay, good. Well, I know no one else lives there, but yeah. Anyway, Bess got in. It's true. She had to go, though, so I'll fill you in tomorrow. She said she'd call me, early thing. In the morning, because before classes and stuff. Okay, bye!
Oh, Nancy, hi!
Oh, hey, George. Why so frantic?
Well, I don't know, because Bess hasn't called me, and it's already afternoon. I mean, she said she'd call me first thing in the morning. Didn't she say that to you, too?
Yeah, I just assumed that she was busy and she called you first, because, I mean, you guys are cousins.
I know, but I don't know. There's just something about this that just feels unnerving.
It does. Maybe we should check it out, because it seems like something's up. She hasn't called, and she got into the most exclusive arts program in the country. And, I mean, it's Bess, right?
Yeah, she'd totally call us, especially if there was something exciting like this.
Okay, well, let's meet up tomorrow and we'll figure out a game plan, okay?
Absolutely.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hey, Ned. Okay, so, yeah, Bess didn't call. I know. Okay, well, me and George, we're meeting up tomorrow at Town Square, the corner of Town Square and Apple. Yes, I know, Apple. But, okay, can you meet us there? And maybe bring Frank and Joe along, okay? Bye. Ned, where are you?
Come on. Hey, I'm here.
Ned, okay, good. I don't know where George is right now, but I guess we just have to wait for her.
Well, Frank and Joe are walking behind me.
Walking. Joe! Frank! Oh my god. Do you not have any, like, perspective on how serious this is? Bess is gone. Oh my god, Frank, you're so slow.
Hey, I'm slow for a reason.
Yeah? What reason is that?
'Cause I'm slow.
Okay, well, I'm gonna phone up George, tell her that we're all here and to meet us. One second. Hello? George, yes. Okay, George, we're all here. Come on. Okay? Okay, bye. She wanted us to give her the go-ahead, so I guess she'll be here in like a couple seconds. She doesn't live that far.
I'm here.
George. Okay, good. Yeah. So, everyone, I think that this calls for some serious sleuthing, what I do best.
Definitely.
And we're gonna go to Kingston, so come on, everybody, let's go. All right, so here's the plan. We're going to look around the grounds where the students hang out. And George is going with Frank and Joe, and they're going to look around more of the teachers' like hangout area, because apparently teachers hang out too. I don't know. So, let's go.
Okay. Boy, we're lucky it was that easy to go through that gate. The school's closed. Stupid thing.
Nothing's ever unlocked. I knew it was too good to be true. Because all this leads to, it doesn't even lead to the grounds. All it leads to is the school, which is closed.
I know. Well, I've got an idea. Let's snoop around the grounds. Because sometimes students leave things around the school area and they don't even know it. So
that's true.
Maybe we can find a clue, you know?
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Come on, Ned.
Whoa, it's their tree.
Yeah.
It's sort of like a mascot to them, isn't it?
Well, kind of. The saying goes that at Kingston, they grew a tree with their environmental committee, and it's been their, like, long-lived tree, and it's lived for over 30 years.
Whoa. No wonder it's so tall.
I know.
I can barely see over it to see the sky.
Definitely.
Is that
huge
its baby
canopy
or something?
That'd be funny.
Yep.
Okay, well, I think maybe we should start looking around here. Because if anything was to happen, she might be around this tree.
Okay. All I see is mulch and
I see
rocks.
Mulch and rocks and...
What's that?
I don't know. Oh my gosh.
Isn't that Bess's?
It totally is, see?
Whoa! But...
One second. Let me see if I can open it. Yep, it's Bess's, see? Her signature's right there.
Whoa. We better keep this. This is our total evidence.
Totally.
We can sue them. Well, no, we can't.
Well, who knows that it actually happened by someone at Kingston. It could have been someone that came into Kingston purposely to find Bess.
That'd be creepy.
I know, but so was the fact that Bess was accepted into the most exclusive arts program in the country, and she's not good at the arts.
Okay, well, we better get going and find some more clues. Come on. No luck. I better search elsewhere. Come on! I'm scared. Oh, come on, Joe. Oh. Here I come. Okay, so this is the window of the school. Obviously.
Yeah.
So,
since it looks like the school is closed, maybe we can show Nancy and George and get in.
Or we can just get in and show them what we found at.
True.
Let's go.
Let's go.
The door to the cellar. Well, it's easy to unlock one of these babies. I better go in. Hey, this door looks exactly the same as all the other doors in this entire school. Are you sure this is the one?
Yes, I'm sure. See that scratch over there?
Nasty little scratch.
Well, yeah, I'm sure. It's like an ID mark or something.
Okay, well, unlock this baby. I know
okay.
You can do it.
Bobby pin. Okay. There you go. All for you to go in. She's gotta be around here somewhere.
Guys.
George, hey.
Do you know where the Hardy guys are?
No, they haven't shown up yet. As always, they're late.
I know. I mean, I don't know. I thought they would have a lead by now. Because they usually help you out. I mean, more than I do. I'm not that good of a partner, trust me.
No, you do fine. It's just that this obviously was a really weird thing, and it obviously was very hard to trace. I mean, seeing as we only found Bess Compact, and fingerprinting it and DNAing it would take forever.
Well, think about it this way. I didn't find anything. All I found was, like, the basement door.
You found a way in.
So you did, too.
Well, let's just wait for them.
Good idea. And I'm pretty sure they found a way in, too.
Well, they must have.
Dusty windows never go through them.
Yeah, unless one of your friends is missing and in danger. Oh, wait, that's us.
Well, I'm sorry.
So, where is Joe?
Okay, well, Joe said he was on his way, but you know how he is. He's always out of breath and stuff. He can't keep up with me, you know.
Yeah, with your agile movement.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go look for him because he can't be too far.
All right. If you find Bess, just yell.
Okay.
So, we should obviously start looking. Oh. Hi.
I was running away from some creepy moans in that crawl space.
Creepy moans? Why do you run away from stuff like that? That could be a major lead. That could be Bess.
Let's go. Let's go.
Come on. Ned, I found her. Bess.
Really?
Bess. Don't worry. We'll get you out of here. But we've got to move fast. I'm pretty sure that someone's on to us. Hopefully George and the Hardy Boys will distract them well. That's what they
Come
are
on.
Here for.
This sticky thing is really sticky.
We'll get it off later. Sorry, Bess.
Come on.
You're just kind of gonna have to be speechless for a while. Ugh. Bess, slip your foot out. Best you can, anyway.
Come on, Bess. Work with us here. How do you untie this? I got you.
Okay. Can you get the other one?
Yeah.
I'm not at my best today.
Okay. Got her.
Okay.
Come on.
Let's go.
Let's get her here. How do we work this thing? Oh, there we go. Okay, say something. Okay, so Nancy has concluded that, dude, my face is up here. Oh, sorry. So Nancy has concluded exactly who solved or made this crime. Yeah, so here she is. Hello?
Over here! Okay, so, whoever did this was really good at leaving nothing behind. Yet, I have found the criminal. The criminal is... Come on, get the criminal.